Rule number three, the steal. If the batsman on strike is caught out, the ball is still live. The non-striker can steal two runs for his team by running to the keeper's end and back before the fielding team breaks the stumps with the ball at the non-striker's end.